I don't think so. The internet's very fast, and the law, it's very slow. So this is kind of what I work with. So law practitioners and lawmakers, you know, they're trying to keep up with the internet, but the technology is much faster. So even if they do regulate it, they will be regulating something that eventually people won't use it anymore. So this is kind of the conundrum of internet, I think.